That's fine. All right. So I wanted to do that mainly because I need to hatch this egg, and I need to do it on the Hall of Origin. So I'm gonna stop. I will see you guys later. Bye. Hello. I actually have to record some Shining Pearl now because I am all out of videos. I put the last episode that I have saved up of Shining Pearl on my computer. Now, here's the thing, right? We are very close to finishing off all the post-game areas. There's only a couple things left to do. There's only a couple things left to do. We need to do all of Stark Mountain, which is what we're gonna do right now. I wanna rebattle that douche canoe that killed my other team. And then I want to grind up all of my Pokemon to level 67. That is my goal. But because it's going to take an insanely long time to grind up all of my Pokemon to level 67, it's high level, I will replace this Let's Play with Hogwarts Legacy until all of my training is done. And it's going to be a long while. So I might actually be done Hogwarts Legacy by the time it's time for me to do this, because I am working on doing Nuzlocke for all of the generations of the Pokemon games. I have almost all of them done. I'm currently working on my Alola game, which is going to be Sun version. Alright, so let's push this over here, because I like being on my bike. Always repel. APR or ABR, always be repelling. Boom. Alright. I like this, man. We're doing the freaking post game. Really, the only games that have no post-game whatsoever are X and Y. In a way, X and Y were kind of disappointing games. Like, Brilliant Diamond, Shining Pearl, sure, they could have been better, but these games aren't that bad. But X and Y were really disappointing kind of games. With the added experience share, the games were pretty easy. If you had the experience share on the whole entire time. Hello, Buck. Yep. Like, the gym leaders were just forgettable. The Elite Four were forgettable. Everything in the game was just forgettable. I don't hate X and Y, but I really wish the gym leaders all had megas. And I mean all of them. Even the early one. Or the early ones. Oh great, this guy's gonna freaking play it off. Alright, let's fight these guys. What up, dudes? So, this is where we get the last plate of Arceus. That isn't the Pixie Plate. I wish the Pixie Plate was somewhere in this game. It is not, but it is fine. I will show you where to get the Flame Plate, which is the one we're missing. Chill back. Drill! Wish. Of her. beer. See ya. So aside from Sun, the other ones that I need to do are Heart Gold, which is going to be the next one I work on. Probably not for a while, though, because I'm going to need to train up my Pokemon for this game. Like, what I'll do first is I'll ignore my training for this, unless it's out of the house or something. Actually, no, even if it isn't. I'm going to just ignore the training for this game. I'm going to finish off all of my eggs in Pokemon Sun. And then I'll do this game. So we're running away with Red Hood because he can't take another hit. Grunt egg. Okay. Running, run away. Oh my god. Alright, I gotta use Superman. Go, Superman! Show him your superpowers! Magical Leaf. Oh, that was stupid. Well, you're dead. Okay. Oh, Knock Off kills you. Magic Leaf. Yes, I'm aware of the psychic type. Oh, God. Okay, good. I was thinking about the Miss Magius, not the freaking Grumpy, because I can swap it out. With power. Since that thing is faster than Superman, goodbye. Let's go, you. Songbird. Psychic. All right, perfect. Plastic power. Also, Frostlass is faster than Grumpy. At least it should be. Bye-bye. Oh, do I have Shadow Ball? I need, like, Shadow Ball and Ice Beam. Maybe Thunderbolt. Nope. Dazzling. You know what? Songbird might be... Guts? No, I'm not going to take Cross Chop because of its low accuracy and low PP. It might be good if I bring Songbird to the thingy. Cause I think you can learn Dazzling Gleam. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oops. Shoot. I think you can learn Dazzling Gleam, Thunderbolt, and Ice Beam. Oh, never mind. He healed me up. Thanks, buddy. Sounds like we're in a jungle. Not a volcano. But let's play some volcano music. Let's turn this on. That is my speaker. Sounds weird, doesn't it? Whoops. Hold on. Here we go. How's it going? Go up the freaking ladder! What the crap is this? Fuck you, stupid moron! I'm blaming you, thank you. Alright. And then I got... Whoops. God dang it. I've got a couple of volcano songs. Oh wait, no, no, no. Go Leonardo! Hey Leonardo. Oh. Oh, they hate Buck. Good, he's dumb as hell. How'd you pump? Yeah, I have Dragon Dance for speed, not for attack. Wow, they hated Buck, man! They just gang attacked him the whole time. Now I'm all alone, so just sit tight, Buck. I got you. Goodbye. Good job, Leonardo. Dragon Pulse? Okay. Oh, I could frickin'. If you're just gonna use Sucker Punch, I could just use Dragon Dance sometimes. Here's my speed. Okay, I'm running away now. Oh, wait, hold on. This is actually challenging. Oh, good, thank God. Shell smash. What were the other ones? You might hear this in the left side of your ear, because it's on the... Actually, hold on. Let me put this here. Right this side here. And it's not on screen, too. Because that way, you can hear it in both earphones. If you're wearing earphones. I'm just gonna play volcano music this entire time. Yeah, I've got a couple songs that are volcanoes. I switched to my big playlist though because navigating my other ones really good. Play the last one. Well, aside from the pixie plate. The pixie plate is only in the underground. Okay. Thank you. Larvitar. Can the dream be unscary? I might have to suicide here. Frost Breath, kill that one. Okay, that thing is is good against my ghost, but I'm an ice type, so I'm good against you. If we got down. Frostbite is such a nasty move. It essentially has 120 power all the time. But it also has a low accuracy. So in a way, it's actually stronger than Blizzard's. Bone Rush. Essentially the power of Frost Breath. Deals damage to almost results in a critical hit, increasing its power to 90. Okay, so it's as strong as the Ice Beam. Oh, wait, we have a...